And I'm here to introduce to you the traditional naming ceremony among the Dagabas in the Upper West region. Dagabas have a strong traditional belief in welcoming a new baby into the family. Whenever a woman gives birth in the Dagabas community, the father of the child pre-informs the Yidana, that is the most elderly man in the household. Then the Yidana takes that opportunity to observe the circumstances by which the child is born and put down a name that will suit the situation for the child. And also, the Yidana will consult the gods or the ancestors to think over anything or good deeds that will come up with the name to give to the child. Special traditional herbs soaked in water together with chewed kola nuts is sprinkled over the shaved hair of the child. And also the Yidana announces the name of the child and the meaning of the name before the people gathered. They sing, clap their hands to praise the gods for bringing